He said, your physical fitness, at least once in your career, will determine whether you live or die. I had to be prepared physically, mentally, emotionally, because my life depended on it. My team and my partner's lives depended on it. Wish for the best and you prepare for the worst, you know? That's always the key there.